Hey everybody, how you doing? Today I'm playing one of my old favorites, The Legend of Zelda, The Wind Waker. It is one of the most beautiful looking games I have ever played. It's very cartoony, which is just normal these days, but in 2002 this was revolutionary. Zelda wasn't. Zelda was the same format every time. You play a Zelda game, you know the story, it's the same thing every time. You're this little guy from this island, and your little baby sister has been kidnapped by a giant bird. You've hitched a ride with some pirates who have shot you to an island where this bird is, and you're going to go and find your sister, basically. So this is the island they've sent me on. They just chucked me over the wall. And this is a fortress where they kidnap people and things. As you can see, I mean, look at it. It's so lush. Not quite sure how to do it. It's been years. Oh, I think my controller moves by itself sometimes. So that might be a bit tricky. Go in the lights. Don't catch me. Don't catch me. Don't move. Don't move. Oh. Don't. Oh, I move. It's my controller. It moves by itself. So I've got to keep moving it. Well, I've been put in prison straight away, I guess. So let's try and get out of here and find my sister at the same time. Can I just, did they not take my sword? Oh, they took my sword. Oh, my sword's gone missing, that's right. When I was thrown over the wall. Oh, Rupee. Hey! When I was thrown over the wall, my how do I crouch? There we are. My sword went in a different direction, basically, so I'm swordless. What's it? Got a map. Nice. I don't ever remember using maps. Listen up, Sharky. There's a monster running in the searchlight up there. He's running the searchlight. Well, let's see if we can take him out, shall we? Oh, where's this dude? Oh, he's right there. Let's grab some sticks. Can I just hit him with this? Did I get him? Nice. Look, you see those seagulls there, right? My little sister loves seagulls, and seagulls love my little sister, so they follow her around. So I know she's up there somewhere. See that big bird up there, look? He's the one that took her. So I gotta try and stay clear of him, I'm guessing. Don't move, don't move. Oh, you gonna turn? Do not move by. Oh! My controller moves by itself. Do not move by yourself. Do not. Oh, for Christ's sake! Oh, he didn't see me. He didn't see me. No! Controller, stop moving! I am not touching it! I'm not touching it. Just go. Don't. 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 Just go. Don't move. Oh, my God. Right. See, this scares me because my controller moves by itself. Watch. And I don't need that right now. I might be able to do this. I might be able to do this. Don't turn around. Don't turn around. Right, so I think this is another hide thing. Don't. Oh, no, don't move, don't move, don't move, don't move. I'm like tapping it ever so slightly. Don't come this way, man. I will. No. No. No, because my controller moves by itself. It's added a whole new. Ah! like, don't mind me. I'm just a little old barrel. I think I'm good. Did I? Oh, seagulls. So I'm close. Oh, hearts. Nice. I can hear seagulls, which means I'm close to my little sister. Right. It's my sword! Oh. I got my sword! Anything good? I remember that being harder. Right, what's in here? I must find my sister. My sister's got to be in here. There she is. Some other girls too. I guess this bird just captures girls. What's that noise? It's the Billy Bird. Bring it on. Or not, he's got me. All right. What? What? Didn't let me do anything. This is meant to happen then. Oi, oi, what's this? Oh. It's Ganon. Completely forgot he was in the game. I mean, I'm assuming that's Ganon, red beard and stuff. So all that was a waste of time then. I'm a floater. Alright. Okay. I'm on a boat. Well. Have you come to your senses yet? Jesus! You're surprisingly dull-witted. Did I startle you? Windfall Island. Jesus. But I'll leave it there for now. If you want more of this, let me know. I'll do more. I think it gets better. It's been a while. Thanks for watching, everyone. We'll see you soon.